can't even dream right.
Someone behind you, and she's trying to kill me.
No, no, no. You need to relax.
What's going on? Take a pill. Relax.
You can't. You're freaking me out a little bit. I'm a little worried now.
You can't. She's right there.
Come on now,
Carlos. She's right there. She's behind you.
Carlos, are you okay? There's nothing going on. There's nothing here. Calm down.
Carlos is not
your
husband.
Another fucking girl.
Wake up.
She was my best friend, and she has done this to me.
Standby and action. This is unedited footage slate that I forgot to add in the video. About to put this in right now.
Okay, and action.
You like take me now.
Andy Warhol.
The Weeknd. Hollywood sign right there.
Abu.
My boo.
My boo.
Oh,
my
boo.
Oh,
yeah, okay. Vogue, because that's what I do best.
The Hollywood street sign.
Hollywood street sign. Hollywood Boulevard. New York, City of Dreams, and the Big Apple. Is that New York?
That's a question.
I don't know if it's
New York. That's a question.
Yeah, it's a question mark there, because I don't know if it's New York or not.
That's Taylor.
Is it Taylor Swift?
Record album.
Slash my focus liner.
Oh, can I have my boo? That's your boo. That's your boo.
On the backside, it's very calm. Everything's very calm and very dreamlike state.
Yes. Soothing.
Very soothing.
Mm-hmm. Makes you think of a spa.
Yep. And that's where you find your paradise. And that is Jaylene's video.
Woo! That's a wrap.
You guys are funny.
We're all alright. We're all alright.
Tutu.
Hello, Wisconsin.
That was a show. It's on Netflix, so that makes me feel it was on Netflix. I don't know if it's still there.
Everything's on Netflix. Yeah, everything's literally on Netflix.
Now Adam Sandler has to be relevant only on Netflix because he did Ridiculous 6 and it was so bad.
Ouch.
Well, I would think so because all the Native Americans were really pissed off when he made that movie. Now he can't make another, probably can't make another movie for a while because,
let's see. It's like a denser mic here.
Leo finally got his Oscar.
I know.
That's all that counts.
It sure is.
He finally got it.
Mm-hmm.
Did you guys watch that movie? The Revenant?
Not yet.
Because I'm not sure. When he won, I haven't seen it, but I'm thinking, did he get it because people voted for him because he hadn't gotten it?
I think
so. Or because he deserved it? Because I was rooting for Redman.
I mean, because the thing is, for all his other movies he's done, he deserved an Oscar.